And yeah, so a news we just the reach us to say the Abia State Governor Okezie Ekpeazu don't test positive for COVID-19 and we don't make him the fourth governor to test positive for the virus. The State Commissioner of Information, John Okiyikalu, in confirmed say the governor's status for the statement on Monday after the governor dropped samples too for the test. And if you remember, say Saturday, 30th May 2020, Governor Okezie Ekpeazu been volunteering sample for COVID-19 test and then sharply con direct members of the State Executive Council, ESCO, and those of the Interministerial Committee on Top COVID-19, so make them submit themselves for the same test. On Tuesday, 2nd June 2020, the result of a Governor Ekpeazu been tested, it been come back negative, Naso Kalu Tekian. And all the three governors, Nasiru El-Rufai of Kaduna, Seyi Makinde of Oyo, and Bala Mohammed of Bauchi, will been test positive for the virus and don't recover inside 1 month. For March, the governor Sama say COVID-19 no go afflict Abia and sake of say and the name is there inside Bible.